My heart absolutely sank because I know that these children have put their heart into these artworks. And the whole concept of the exhibit is the feelings after Hurricane Maria, the hopefulness, the sowing seeds, the dreams, the rebuilding, the rebirth. And I know that that was relayed to the kids and it showed in their paintings.
That's Erica Sanchez with Broken Heart. You see, her organization, Arte El Rescate, has had something near and dear taken away from it. It's art, prints, and paintings done by 8 to 10-year-olds in Puerto Rico. They were in the post office box painted on canvas board. She was taking them to her office this morning to prep them to be exhibited this weekend. They were being sold to raise funds for the organization's back-to-school efforts geared toward Puerto Rico, recovery from Hurricane Maria. Sometime between 11 p.m. and 8 a.m., somebody broke into her car near the intersection of Kedzie and Cortland and stole them, perhaps thinking inside the box was something much more valuable. But to Erica, you can't put a dollar amount on the sentimental value of the art stolen. She just wants them returned, no questions asked.
The money raised was going to go to our 2020 back-to-school mission. We've been able to send over 1,500 backpacks and school supplies to Puerto Rico over the past 2 years. So we're gearing up for our 2020 back-to-school mission.
There's an address on that package. It can be returned. No questions asked again, says Erica. Otherwise, this Saturday starts the exhibit. There is still some artwork that was not taken. That's Workshop 4200 West Diversity. It opens at 5 p.m., free to the public.